This is Chinpan1398's channel, https://twitch.tv/chinpan1398, The Elder Scrolls V, Skyrim.
New location discovered.
Hard to feel like a kid again when you think about how many of them died when the war started.
Thank you. Hey!
Deacon, is that you?
Like the disguise? It's Wastelander camo.
This is my pile of garbage, asshole. Back off.
Good, right? You're lucky I didn't do one of my face swaps, too.
You can change your face?
I put myself under the knife every year or two. New face, new body, you know, the full makeover. It keeps our enemies guessing.
I almost didn't recognize you.
That's the point. So, about the job. The railroad's only recently been using the old North Church. Our old base was underneath the Slocum's Joe.
We had a pretty sweet setup until the Institute found us.
Your base was under a donut shop? That's awesome.
It's a lot better than it sounds. Well, it was, until it was blown to hell.
What happened?
Our HQ was strong, defensible. Heck, we thought it was secure. Inside a minute, the Institute troopers breached the doors and turned it into a shooting gallery. The survivors didn't have time to grab anything. So we're getting something important we had to leave behind.
What exactly are we looking for?
I'll tell you when we get inside. I know that's a bum deal, but strategic ignorance has saved our organization more times than I can count. We got a tourist nearby. He or she has information on the base. So let's pump him for information before we dive in. For now, I'll take point. So I'm looking for rail signs. Symbols we use to send messages to each other. If you like that, we got signs, countersigns, dead drops, even a secret handshake. Alright, let me do the handshake. Anyway, the tourist should have a trail left.
https://www.youtube.com/watch?v=1rdx70aqr50 My YouTube channel tilde Twitch Skyrim and Fallout 4 live stream recordings tilde I uploaded. Please subscribe my channel.
See the plus in the center? That means there's an ally in your mind, our tourist. You take point on the conversation. Look, no matter what he says, you just say, mine is in the shop. Trust me. Thank you.
You have a Geiger counter? Do you have a goddamn Geiger counter?
Mine is in the shop.
Who the hell is he? HQ said they were sending one agent, not two.
Sorry, I'm new. She's just showing me the ropes.
All right. The wall is my witness. I thought I was dead. It's about goddamn time you headquarters bastards got here.
Tell me what's going on.
I signed on for some light
What do you need a pit boy for? Is this place radiated?
Don't sense sons of bitches. The front's fortified to hell.
Geiger counter asterisk.
All over the goddamn place.
Fenrir.
Go ahead, take your time. Not like I got better things to do.
This is StubDS's channel. https://twitch.tv/StubDS Fallout 4.
I really do. As soon as it's safe, I'm getting the hell out of here. So if you need anything else,
Tilda.
Better ask soon.
Hey there.
Well, isn't Ricky just a ray of sunshine? You think he's telling the truth?
Speaking of truth, why did you lie to Ricky?
My job in the railroad is intel. That job's easier if no one knows who I am. So, I lied. I do that. So you handled the talky talk and I got to watch from the sidelines. Go team us.
Why would Ricky lie?
People always got reasons to lie. The Institute could have turned him. Or, more likely, he's just seriously pissed off at us. Take your pick.
I think he's hiding something.
So you don't trust him. First rule in this business is never go against your gut. If he's lying, could be the front entrance is full of lollipops and rainbows. My guess is it's worse than he's letting on. So, we're going in through the escape tunnel instead.
The donut shop has an escape tunnel?
What? Doesn't everyone have an escape tunnel? Seriously, though? Thank God for that tunnel. If it weren't for that, there wouldn't be any railroad left.
Let's move out.
You lead us there, pal. I got you covered. Thank you. back entrance is safer, but be ready for Gen 1s and 2s.
So it's time you learn why we're here. We're retrieving a prototype developed by our good Dr. Carrington.
What can you tell me about the Gen 1s and 2s?
The synths didn't start off as nigh-perfect copies of human beings. The Institute had to work up to that level of hubris. Gen 1s and 2s were stepping stones along the way. The Railroad's not fully united on how we feel about them.
What's there to be divided about?
Everyone wants to liberate the Gen 3s, the human-looking synths. Some of the synths in the Railroad, like Glory, think we should help earlier models too. But Gen 1s are basically the same as, well, a Protectron, so the line gets muddy. Do we defend AI rights? Terminals? Hell, turrets? Anytime it gets brought up, fireworks. All the old arguments flare up. The upshot is Glory and some others won't run missions like this.
Who's Dr. Carrington?
All goes well.
He wears women clothing when nobody is watching.
Ready to go.
First step is to override the security lock.
I caught him once. He doesn't like to admit this, though.
Well,
transphobia is still an issue in Fallout.
No. Ah, missed one, you cocky bastards. The prototype's deeper inside.
People say I lie as much as Deacon does.
Someone left a rail sign here. This one is dangerous.
Is someone present? Movement detected.
Dang!
Sensor anomaly detected.
Hostile sensor reading detected. You must die.
Whoever or whatever you are, I know you are out there.
Got it. So is
that utilizing stealth? How interesting.
Wait, see the box in the center of that rail sign?
Hold up.
That means there's a cache in
that.
Engaging.
Looks like we even managed to hide something. Look around.
Pack attack is not good for you.
What was that?
You must be terminated.
Picking up something. That's the last of them.
Probably save some lives. I don't think you've ever seen
it. It makes things weird a lot of times.
Let's fuck up your day attack. There shouldn't be any forces in here, but if there are, just run.
The
Anyong Joey and John Yoga Penalu 1982. Mainly because every enemy becomes aware of you when they shouldn't.
Hostile sensor reading detected. Destruction of fellow sensors.
Another active terminal. We didn't have time to trip the defenses up ahead. Power them up, and we can give our friends a little surprise.
Curious.
The game is not designed for such a big range of perception. And now in Korean. Come in.
Overactive sensors. Nothing more.
Board.
Hostile sensor reading detected. Attacking enemy.
Something out there.
Did you hear that?
Something's ghosting us.
She's hot. And Nick stole your gun.
Nothing but a tomb for old spooks.
Fenrir dies all the time.
Hello?
More than his game crashes.
You hear that?
That says something. OMG, reroad. Reload.
Nothing but a tomb for old spooks.
An enemy may be utilizing stealth.
Hello?
You must be terminated.
Again. Just smash. Fuck. Stop dying.
Nothing but a tomb for old spooks.
Hello?
Detected.
Enemies over here.
a secret defense intelligence agency.
You got it.
It's called the switchboard.
The sensitivity of my sensors clearly needs adjustment.
Stu, play with aim assist.
Is someone present?
Get on
after. Feels a lot better. Thanks.
Needed a little.
Whatever helps. Lol.
I'm searching for the
all down.
Attacking human. Sensor reading detected.
She's hot.
Attacking.
Gone. Just like that.
OMG. Damn.
Nothing but a tomb for old spooks.
Whoever or whatever you are, I know you are out there. An enemy may be utilizing stealth. How interesting.
Joey Johnny's at 511,980.
Hello?
Bye-bye, Gen 1s. Prepare to be shot. Not every Slocum's Joe has a massive tunnel coming. We're entering a secret defense intelligence agency research lab. A place that never officially existed. It's called the Switchboard. The prototype is locked up in the heart of the facility.
I'm not touching anything. I don't even know what half this stuff does.
Movement detected. Curious.
Something out.
Thank you.
Hold up. You hear that?
Where's that play button?
I am detecting stealth activity.
Open says me. End of the line. To power up the elevator. So Tommy Whispers didn't make it out. He died protecting our secrets.
Perfect.
Let me see. There. Tommy would want you to have his hand cannon. Don't let its size fool you.
What's so special about the gun?
Tinker Tom restored it. You'll meet him later. It's cutting-edge old-world tech. It's powerful and, more importantly, quiet. You'll never find another weapon like it. Grab Carrington's prototype. You turn that over to Desdemona, and she'll have to let you into our merry band.
My name is Bond, Fenrir Bond. Question mark. Just Fenrir.
Just say the word.
It's the Walter PPK. James Bond's weapon. You guys don't know James Bond in Korea?
Lock's really strong. Very old movie. Well, you could say that.
Is someone present? Hostile sensor reading detected.
Something.
Movement detected. Curious. Hello.
Whoa. You hear that?
With all these people, this elevator only goes down.
Split up and meet back at the catacombs.
Q. Nenlaluha!
Appreciating the moment really is a lost art. Appreciating the moment.
Was all of that worth it?
All I know is that Dez authorized the op. I just hope we didn't go through all that for the new coffee maker. See you soon.
Captain, we're taking the heist.
You? That's a different story.
Anyong Joe and John Yog at Sailbog. Anyong Joe and John Yog at Hanyul Bitch Libby. Ibian in Cogle Litilo, Jedi Elo Haywire.
This is Butterfeeden's channel, https://twitch.tv/Butterfeeden, Fallout 4. Hi, Butter the Don.
Wiped out 100 Gen 1s. So is any of that true?
Mostly true.
But there wasn't 100 of them. And Deacon was with me the whole way.
Embellishing the truth again, are we?
She would have fallen for it, you know?
Don't flatter yourself. Still, I was expecting Deacon to grab a full team, including Glory, to secure that prototype. But instead, just the two of you cleared out the entire switchboard.
You'd be insane not to sign her up, Des.
You've certainly made an impression on Deacon. He's never spoken about, or lied about, anyone so highly before. Welcome to the Railroad, Agent.
Glad to be aboard.
It seems we're very lucky to have you. So you're in. Now we need to know what to call you. Secrecy keeps us alive. Code names are a part of that. So what's yours?
I don't want a code name.
Code names aren't optional. All agents need to keep their identities secret to protect themselves and those close to them.
I really don't want to choose.
Suit yourself. We'll call you Wanderer. Seems fitting. Your first official order is to deliver Dr. Carrington his prototype and see if he can use another pair of hands. But first, it's time to meet the rest of the gang. The location of our HQ is one of our most tightly guarded cells, so be careful coming in or out. You never can tell when you're being watched.
New mission objective received.
Welcome to the family. We're a colorful and arguably insane bunch. But you're stuck with us now. Speaking of which, if you don't mind a sidekick, let's keep a good thing going and travel together some more.
Don't they need you here?
My job's mainly intel. So, the more places I go, the better I'm doing it. And you are just one big, beautiful distraction. Plenty of opportunities to learn secrets moving around in your shadow.
Not right now.
Well, if you change your mind.
Hey, Rook. Thanks.
Amenities of the switchboard, but it's safe. Taking precautions not to be surprised again. Things are chaotic right now, so there's plenty for you to do.
Mission set is active.
Listen up, everyone. This is the Wanderer. She did the switchboard op with Deacon. She's a full agent, effective immediately. I'm counting on each of you to show her the ropes. Feel free to welcome her aboard. That is all. It's not an easy road you've chosen. But you're never alone in this.
You really want the freedom, Dream. By yourself.
Desdemona told me to give you this.
An extraordinary feat to recover this. That's hardly the point. Without a lick of training, and us knowing hardly anything about you, Des has invited you to join HQ. Would have been nice if she had consulted with her second-in-command. But what's done is done. Since you're here now, we might as well put you to work.
Tell me what you need, Doc.
One of our field agents, Old Man Stockton, needs help with a runaway synth. H-222. So headquarters, as always, puts out the fires that others can't be bothered to put out themselves. Paranoid old Bat won't even tell us the problem. He insists that we get our intel from a dead drop.
What's a dead drop?
Come on, Blue. This is an amateur hour.
Oh, dear Lord. A dead drop is a mailbox with a rail sign on it. It's a common means of communication for us, so keep an eye out for them. When you make contact with Stockton, he won't give you the time of day unless you give him the proper countersign. The current sign is, do you have a Geiger counter? And the counter is, mine is in the shop. Please tell me Deacon taught you that at least.
You can trust me with this. I'll get it done.
You sound rather convincing, actually. Stockton is a prominent businessman at Bunker Hill. The dead drop will be near there. Use the escape tunnel in the back to get there quicker.
Glad you signed on.
Use the back entrance. Too much traffic. Church and the bar is high.
Stop there, I'ma do fall out in a few. Still Maddo also high. IDINT, touch that button.
Tape inserted.
Observed unusual activity has ceased. Window is open for a heavy to make contact, but they should act now. The package is still in my possession. It cannot remain here safely for much longer. Out.
Ignore that in the future.
https://www.youtube.com/watch?v=1rdx70qr5o my youtube channel tilde twitch skyrim and fallout 4 live stream recordings tilde I uploaded. Please subscribe my channel.
Or simply continue there. You need to suck in game for it to count.
Join the railroad with all this shit.
I don't know. People gotta do something.
Stupid bugs and accidental button presses, or you press the button but nothing happens. Nonsense. Keep your sanity and ignore that freely.
You really get your feet up in a place like this.
I need to take care of something. Real quick.
Excuse me.
You'll find I'm very persistent.
Do I know you?
No. But I've heard of you. I'm always looking for people who know how to handle themselves in dangerous situations.
I don't mind danger, so long as I get paid well enough.
You will be well paid. I can promise you that. By the way, I'm Edward Deegan. You'll mostly be working for me, but you'll need to talk to my boss first. His name is Jack Cabot. He likes to personally interview everyone I hire. He's careful like that. Come down to Cabot House in Beacon Hill and ask to talk to Jack. I'll let him know you're coming.
New mission objective received.
Cabot.
Mission set as active.
Welcome, my friend. Might I ask, do you have a Geiger counter?
Mine is in the shop.
You? I was expecting someone a bit more armed. You're with our mutual friends, yes?
You're the one who needs help, right?
Indeed, I do. You've just joined, haven't you? All you need to know is this is the first stop for all our new packages. So maintaining proper security here and preventing any unnecessary delays is crucial.
You're talking about synths, right?
Yes, I am talking about synths. My current package has been in my possession far too long. I'm supposed to deliver the package to someplace nearby. But raiders have complicated matters. So, if you could...
So, I just need to wipe out a few raiders? Done.
I like you already. We're supposed to make the delivery at night. So once you clear out the undesirables, we'll meet after the sun sets.
Railroad and for synth.
Disappearing at, huh?
You made a mistake! Now you pay for it!
Whatever it was, it's gone now.
Whatever you're done, what's rotten, I'm going to go.
Thank you.
OMG.
I don't think we're alone.
I got your back! Move it!
You know, running away is always an option.
Yuck. Dot dot dot.
Thank you.
Don't.
They were just here.
Let's see if they left anything useful for us.
Now that's just annoying. You're really good at this.
Let me know if you want some spare ammo.
We could always use some more ammo.
First people to set foot here in quite a while.
Got the blood pumping.
Yes.
Looks like someone had a bad day. Hold on. Someone drive a bulldozer through here.
Sweet. Nice.
Toaster.
Don't mean to make you nervous, but I don't think we're alone.
Nice try!
We made that look easy.
Message to Alexander Strelnikov. My esteemed Mr. Strelnikov, I know someone of your profession values discretion above all else. But I have to honestly say, screw that. I mean, come on. One bullet, halfway across town, and you blew Ron Trevio's head clean off. You, sir, are an artist. Are all the assassins from Russia as good as you? I seriously doubt it. But listen, your secret's safe with me. Eddie Winter, signing off. Message to Johnny Montrano. Johnny. You fat, lazy piece of shit. I knew this arrangement was too good to be.
Nice outfit, Fenrir.
Let's join forces with the North End, huh? Bury the hatchet? Work mutually against a common enemy? Well, you put the nail in that coffin, huh, boyo? What did you have to do, Johnny, huh? What was your job?
FF7T for outfit, Hilda.
On the corner. Keep your eyes open. If you see a uniform, you get out. Walk down the street, knock on the door, and let the fellas know there's trouble coming. Easy as pie, right? I could have got a 9-year-old from the projects to do it, but no. In the interest of Irish-Italian relations, I give the job to you.
Oh, I know. Favorite game as a kid.
Nothing. Nothing happens. You sit on your fat ass dribbling cannoli cream onto your third chin. You watch. You watch the uniform blow months of planning, all in 2 minutes. Congratulations, Johnny. You got me. You and your pal sure put the screws to old Eddie Winter. You should tell his funny story to your little girl when you tuck her in at night. In that corner bedroom, upstairs, pink wallpaper, little house on Prince Street. Eddie Winter, signing off.
whoa.
You hear that?
I see.
Are you injured, ma'am?
https://www.youtube.com/watch?v=1rdx70aqr50my YouTube channel tilde Twitch Skyrim and Fallout 4 live stream recordings tilde I uploaded. Please subscribe my channel.
This is H-222. H-2, here's the person I talked to you about.
Nice to meet you, H-2.
Another person actually happy to meet me. This'll take some getting used to.
Remember what I told you, H-2. I'll fire up the signal.
Mr. Stockton said I shouldn't say anything.
H2 safe. Someone will be here shortly.
Easy there.
Don't shoot.
Wanderer, right?
I heard about you. Freedom Trail, cleared out Switchboard. Glad you joined the team.
Do you have a Geiger counter?
Right you are. Mine is in the shop.
All good?
Now, let's take a look at our friend. Hey, you. You okay?
A little rattled, but I've never been better. The other man, he said I shouldn't talk too much.
He told you right, H2. You'll need a real name and a new face, but we'll get to that. Oh, listen. There's more than raiders behind me. Afraid we need a little more help.
More raiders? Not a problem.
You headquarter heavies mean business. We need to get to Ticonderoga's safe house, my home. A lot of sense fresh off the boat crashed there until we smuggled them out of the Commonwealth.
All right. Ticonderoga, here we come.
I'll lead the way.
?? One stabbing the juggly, okay.
the hell was that?
Question mark, question mark, question mark. Ione Ubani and Gesio Maje and Gionji Domo Lerjone K.
But thank you. Thank all of you.
Location discovered.
Ammo, caps, whatever you find, don't forget to share.
Thank you.
Hey, high rise.
And we're here.
All in the night's work for you agent types.
You see where I'm going with this, right?
Dawasta Hestione K.
Up at Tycon. We just gotta make it there alive first.
High rise.
We can catch up at Tycon. We just gotta make it there alive first.
Hey, high rise.
And we're here. All in the night's work for you agent types, huh?
So, is this a normal operation?
More than I'd like. Sometimes I can sneak our friends through all by my lonesome. But other times it's like the damn Raiders are holding a convention. Working with you made it a whole lot easier. If you ever need grub, bullets, or just a power nap, take the elevator up to Tycon. My house is yours. But right now, I need to take care of H2. Later.
New location discovered.
https://www.youtube.com/watch?v=1rdx70aqr50 my YouTube channel tilde twitch skyrim and fallout 4 live stream recordings tilde I uploaded. Please subscribe my channel.
Up yours.
I told you to go away.
I'm here to talk to Jack Cabot.
Oh, it's you. Good. Come on in.
Let's go meet the boss. Jack, the new gal is here.
One moment. I just have to...
He'll be right with us.
Oh, damn. Clearly, I'll need to adjust the mixture.
Hello. Welcome to Cabot House. I'm Jack Cabot.
Edward said you needed to talk to me before he hired me?
Yes. Edward finds it tiresome, but I always like to know personally everyone who works for me. Please, have a seat.
How about a drink?
Edward, the good bourbon, eh?
Please, have a seat.
Whoever their maid service is, I want their number.
Now, before we get down to business, I have a question I like to ask all my new employees.
Is this really the time
Don't interrupt them. The question is this. Do you believe there is other intelligent life in the universe?
Are you talking about aliens? UFOs and little green men?
No, no. That's all popular hysteria. I doubt any of it has any basis in fact. I'm talking about the hidden history of our planet. The very origins of human civilization. Ancient powers that modern science, even at its pinnacle, could barely begin to comprehend.
I'm really just here about the job.
Not that this hasn't been scintillating.
I'm sorry if I'm rattling on. I sometimes forget not everyone finds these things as compelling as I do. I'll leave you to Edward. He'll be your immediate supervisor. But remember, I'd love to chat more about this when matters are not so pressing. Welcome to the family.
Okay, you're officially hired. Congratulations.
I'm ready to get to work.
Good. That's part of the job, by the way. It's best to keep an open mind. Jack may be eccentric, but he's definitely not crazy. The job I got for you is simple. Jack owns a facility north of the city. There's an important package that went missing between there and here. I need you to track it down and bring it back to me. Any questions?
I hope you have more to go on than that.
Don't worry. I don't expect you to do the impossible. Not on your first day. You should start at Parsons State Insane Asylum. Don't let the name spook you. It's just a secure building that we're using. We think the courier got ambushed as he was leaving the place. The guards heard gunfire in the distance, but we don't know exactly what happened. Check in with Maria at Parsons. She's in charge of the security force there. She can point you in the right direction. You all set, then?
I'm out of here.
Good luck. Don't get killed on your first job.
You lead the way, and I'll follow, man.
Anything that looks that pristine.
Thank you.
Hey, something's out
there. Oh, no, you can't.
Location discovered.
Yuck. Real bad move. Sire Peo mighty onto you swagdale. Muhan Lodinginger.
location discovered.
J.W. Enjang.
https://www.youtube.com/watch?v=1rdx70aqr50 My YouTube channel tilde Twitch Skyrim and Fallout 4 live stream recordings tilde I uploaded. Please subscribe my channel.
New location discovered.
right minds to build a place like this.
New mission objective received. Holotape inserted.
This is Ferris. It's been 2 hours since the Paladin left. My leg. I can't staunch the bleeding. The bullet must have hit an artery. Brandis, if you get this, I hope you made it back to Ascalon in time. There was nothing you could do for me. Get to the bunker up north. You'll survive. That's all that matters.
The time-honored tradition of looting.
Bingo.
Much better.
Thanks.
Wanna? Sogay or say you jet shields or swag day older UAU.
Hey, Valentine.
How are we doing on the hunt for Eddie's tapes?
Still searching for him.
Just let me know when you manage to get your hands on him.
Geo Niggy IBIBO Lion K.
Hey.
I'm listening.
Don't look, but I think we're being watched.
Found them and they do not look friendly.
Perhaps you should disembark and engage the threat directly.
Wanna, Yunsen Yul Hago Jogyo K. Air Hasna K. Geodna Jules Wan Swagdale.
Something out of the Commonwealth yet.
That was an easy resample.
https://www.youtube.com/watch?v=1rdx70aqr50 My YouTube channel tilde Twitch Skyrim and Fallout 4 live stream recordings tilde I uploaded. Please subscribe my channel.
Location discovered.
SEO Joe. Geo merely pie charging Ginga Guy Jog Nom Tildo a Jog GM Bang Bone.
So, new business model. Team up.
Underestimate up, don't
you? You see where I'm going with this, right?
If we're gonna dance. Oh no, you don't. Never seen him so eager to die.
New location discovered.
Water's disgusting.
Means I forgot my trunks.
Bottle and some bones to break.
Location discovered.
This place is off limits. We best move along.
Edward Deegan sent me. I'm looking for a missing package.
Oh, you're the new girl. So this package. Pretty sure we know where it is. The guys that shot Ben are holed up in the Parsons Creamery, just north of here.
Who are these guys? Raiders?
Sure. Assholes with guns. Although it's weird that they're still hanging around so close. Kinda like they're scouting this place or something. I don't like it. I'm glad you're gonna finally get rid of them.
Mission set is active.
Instinct is a powerful tool in our business. Rely on it. Train it up. It'll save your life. Promise.
Talk to Maria if you need anything.
Just don't bring any trouble down on us.
Thank you.
I can carry something you need to.
You'll be sure to let me know.
New location discovered.
SSEO gel lad AUC a culpian K.
New location discovered.
Traveling as much as you want. I don't require sleep or food in order to survive. If you find any spare parts, you'll be sure to let me know.
I'm a gold-rigged Valentine Detective Agency sign.
What I wouldn't... Death drink.
I'm sure bring in the business.
https://www.youtube.com/watch?v=1rdx70aqr50my youtube channel tilde twitch skyrim and fallout 4 live stream recordings tilde I uploaded. Please subscribe my channel.
Oh no!
longer than a paragraph.
Unit level increased.
3 Sigan 46 Bun 29 Cho.
One L Banks and G and Yogacar G Tilda. Modu Gamsa Dula Guyo Tilda. Banjong Hulida and Anogugan Satir Ilameo Butterfeedum Tilda. Thanks for watching Tilda. Bye and see my next stream Tilda. Thank you so much my friends and viewers Tilda. End of my stream today and after I will raid Butterfeed and Tilda. Modu bio Tilda. Bye and see YA soon Tilda. See you around.